Hey there, welcome to Symbaloo. Symbaloo is a simple bookmarking tool that helps you organize and share all of your educational resources with your students, and you can also use it as your own personal bookmarking tool. We're here on our homepage, symbaloo.com/welcome. This is where you can go to get all the information you need to get started. If you're new to Symbaloo, you can create an account by clicking on sign up on the top right corner of the page. You'll get to see all of our different options for plans. If you plan to use Symbaloo to organize and access your own personal resources, you will have everything you need in our regular personal Symbaloo account. However, if you plan to share resources with others, including students, you may want to sign up for a free Symbaloo Pro web space, which we will cover during later videos of this course. For now, let's get started with a regular Symbaloo personal account. You'll need to enter your email address, full name, and create a password. You will also get the option to receive news and updates about Symbaloo, and you will have to agree to our terms and conditions. You can also sign up using Facebook, Google, and many more of our sign-up options. When you're done, click on Register Now, and you will be taken to your new Symbaloo home. Now that we are on our Symbaloo home, we can get started. But first, you will need to go to your email inbox and look for our verification email. It should look something like this. We will need you to verify your email to be able to get started on your Symbaloo account. So click here to verify your email. Once you verify your email, you will be taken back to your Symbaloo home, and you'll notice a pop-up that says that your account has been verified. You can go through these slides to take a tour of your account. However, I will skip the tour to continue with our video. Verifying your account will unlock all of the Symbaloo features and account preferences in the user menu. Click the user icon at the top right of the home page to open the navigation menu. You will get access to your profile, your preferences, subscription upgrade options, and more. Let's look at preferences to start. On this page, you will get to choose your default center box. And if you click on other options, you will get an expanded list of center box options. If you scroll down, you will also get to see your center box settings, and you'll get to choose where your tiles open to, whether it's a new tab or a current tab. Once you've made your selection, press Save Settings. Now let's go back to our Symbaloo home to look at the other navigation features. One more important navigation feature to note is the Symbaloo sidebar on the left side of your screen. Using the My WebMix icon, you will be able to see all the WebMixes that are being stored on your account. Also, if you've decided to follow any public web spaces on Symbaloo, they will show up in the sidebar as well. Thanks for following along. In the next video, you'll start learning everything you need to know about Symbaloo tiles.